This is Hunting for Purple Streetlights in Kansas City, video 224, exhibit B. This is where we are in the main video. Here we go. Notice that we have both defective LEDs on both of these freaking panels, guys. Okay. That's this panel right now. See how it's every other here almost? Like it might start that. Zooming on this one. I don't know. Anyway, notice though, we're freaking neighboring panels, right? But they're not the same freaking panels, guys. And these lights. So all four of these guys are defective out of these two lights. Even though one of the panels looks like it's not as defective or may not have been defective, but it suddenly becomes defective. It's like, huh. Did they know they were gonna be defective somehow anyway, but they're still in the same pile? Even though they weren't in the same batch necessarily. And they put them here? I think so. Yeah. Can you tell me what incentive there is for the city to want to mark this area at least? I don't know. It's almost like they were having to do that. But then what about the ones in the neighborhoods in the city that are near evac routes, though? And upwind of them sometimes. All right, anyway. Hope there's a break here eventually, maybe. Thank you. So we are right here. Here are the notes in this one. Oh, I actually did put 206. Video 206's notes in here. Okay. And then here's the other one. Okay. There you have it, guys. I think you guys got that. Okay. All right, and then in the video we are at 2133. Okay, stopping it.